higher stand, and rightfully so. He's resigned. I'm now moving forward.
Search begins for a new lieutenant governor as Rick Sheehy abruptly resigns his office this weekend in the midst of a phone scandal. Could take several weeks to name a new lieutenant governor. Good evening. I'm Rob McCartney.
And I'm Brandi Peterson. Governor Dave Heineman says Sheehy's replacement will not be a current state senator, and it will not be someone who wants to run for governor in 2014. KETV News Watch 7's Andrew Ozaki reports in our big story at 6.
I'm looking for someone who will make a commitment not to run for governor in 2014.
And that someone will not be down the hall in the unicameral. The governor says the state constitution prohibits it.
No senator could receive the appointment even if I wanted to do that.
The governor says he's already received names from a number of people who would like to replace Rick Sheehy. Sheehy resigned abruptly after serving 8 years as the governor's second in command. Records obtained by KETV NewsWatch 7's I-team revealed Sheehy used a state cell phone to call several women who were not his wife while he was married. Heineman said Monday he had heard rumors before, but they were just rumors.
Every time I was aware of something of a significant nature, I checked into it. And again, until the set of circumstances arose on Friday, when it became very clear what was going on, and I talked to him about it, it ended up in resignation.
Heineman says at this point he doesn't want to give anyone running for governor an advantage.
Just given all the circumstances, let the competitive primary process work.
Two state senators who are considering a run for governor say Sheehy's resignation will not affect their decision.
The bigger question for me isn't who's in the field, but what does Nebraska need, whether I can continue my service and whether it works for me. And I'm exploring that in a very serious way right now.
I'm going to be making a decision. I actually got the date set, February 18th. I'm going to make a decision on my political future at that point.
In Lincoln, Andrew Ozaki, KETV, NewsWatch 7.
The governor says it is very doubtful any criminal charges will be pursued. He says the state is working on getting some of the cell phone charges reimbursed.